Look well, here, little nigga. Most of these niggas be bitches too, but you don't never hear that side of the story. So, we finna do this shit like this.
It's like I tell my niggas, keep your eyes on these bitches. They love to cheer, nigga, young, dumb, and getting riches. What the fuck you think a trick is, nigga? Niggas thinking when it's thinking, think you tricked out all the tricks is by. Bitch, I'm in school, you to the rules of the game, it'll cost ya. Think you wanna know just that she let a nigga talk, so it's like a motherfucking privilege. She don't give a free conversation, get that bitch your 7 digits, what she call ya? That's that little tramp, what's up? And if she hesitate, nigga, hang up, word up.
That game and expect them to accept it. Girl, you heard niggas' feelings. We gon' kick this shit like this here.
I can't stand fake ass bitches. So get the balls out, knocking hoes back, keep my dough stacked. So where the motherfucking hoes at? Punk niggas can't fade the map. Living fat, get paid to rap. It's like that, you motherfucking bitches.
Yeah, that's my mom. She educated a whole bunch of you old raggedy ass niggas. So y'all take that shit back to y'all camping up. You sleep on that dick. It's like. Your punk ass, you old fake ass nigga, standing there wearing all the Pendletons and khakis and all that. You soft as a motherfucking grape. Ain't this a motherfucking bitch? I can see right through your flower ass. Some of these niggas is bitches too, man. I tell you, it's gonna be harder and harder to be a thug in '95, but we gon' do this shit. Y'all take this shit, you play this shit for every single fake ass bitch out there, and there's plenty of them. You probably got one sitting next to you right now, bobbing his fake ass head to this dope ass shit that he listening to. Fake ass motherfucking bitch.